Once again, Wendy's has rolled out a fantastic, tasty new burger for us to try. Today on Mark Tastes Random Things, it is Wendy's Pretzel Bacon Pub Burger.
Just eat it!
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Your old pal Mark Cappis here once again with another installment of Mark Tastes Random Things. Doing these videos a little too much, I always see the targeted ads popping up in my internet searches now and my social media feeds. So that's always alerting me to when something new is coming to the fast food places. With the holiday season upon us, Wendy's has come out with some kind of festive burger for us. I'm surprised it's not like a Christmas-themed burger. You know, it's amazing that not a lot of fast food places do a Christmas-themed item. Honestly, I am actively looking for one to do in the days leading up to Christmas, but today is not that day. Instead, Wendy's has gone back to something they rolled out in the past. They're using a pretzel bun for their burger, and they've gone all out with this fully loaded cheeseburger. They call it the Pretzel Bacon Pub Burger. All right, we're back from the drive-thru. We've got our Pretzel Bacon Pub Burger here. Let's unwrap it, see what we got. Oh, yep. There's a nice cross. The trademark of the pretzel bun. We got the cheese there. Oh, there's the bacon. Oh man, look at that. There's our pickles and our beer sauce. Some of the crispy onions that they got in there. Man, this burger looks like it's gonna be a real mouthful. Oh yeah, it's the smoked cheddar. Apparently they make this as a chicken sandwich too, so maybe I'll do a part two where I do the chicken sandwich version, but there we go. We have Wendy's Pretzel Bacon Pub Burger. All right, let's go in for a bite. That beer sauce is real good. It has a nice pleasing flavor to it, as does the cheese. Let's go in for another bite. Yep, that beer cheese sauce really provides most of the flavor. It's really, really good. We got the bacon in there. Again, that hickory applewood smoked bacon, which is Wendy's signature these days. It's nice and sweet. Has a little bit of a crunch. Also providing a little bit of a crunch are those crispy onion bits. The pretzel bun, this is my problem with pretzel buns. The outer crust is a little bit tough to get through it. But once you get in there, you actually have a pretty good savory bread, which is good. I'm digging this. It's a pleasing combination of flavors. Yeah, there we go. That pretzel beer sauce. The beer sauce is what really makes the burger. That provides most of the flavor, and it's a really good flavor. The pretzel bun, like I said, it's a kind of, you gotta get through that tougher shell of the bread, but once you're in there, it's softer and sweeter than a typical bun. All in all, this is a really pleasing blend of flavors in the Wendy's Pretzel Bacon Pub Burger. So yep, this is gonna be a good one. So thank you, Wendy's, for making us another tasty cheeseburger.